Fargo Dome. Of course, it doesn't have it set up for football.